You're making stuff that has never, ever been thought of and then manufacturing it, and you know what's going to happen 3, 2, 3, 4 years before anybody else does.